Hello coach, welcome to the post-match conference. We have a couple of questions from media. The first one is from The Bridge. Would you agree CFC made you work hard for the win?
Sorry?
Would you agree CFC made you work hard for the win?
Yes, obviously. We played against a very good team. I think Chennai is a very competitive team. It is a good team with the ball, without the ball. It's not easy for us today, and I am very proud of the attitude of my players. We suffer a lot during some period of the second half, and I am very proud because when you are a winning team, you need to know suffer, to manage well in this situation when you are suffering, and I am very, very happy with this victory and these 3 points against a very good team.
Coach, any other team could have easily settled for a draw, given the type of a game today, but do you think the quality of you have, nothing is impossible?
Always I want to win, and always I try to win, and my players is very important, believe till the end, and finally the result is this. For us 3 points is very important, and always we want to win.
Coach, next question is from Sports Kira. Do you feel tonight win is a huge psychological boost that proves Mumbai City can win games the hard way as well?
Obviously, I think it's important psychological victory because we hurt a lot. We played one game 3 days ago, and it wasn't easy to win the game, and I am very happy with this situation.
Coach, next question is from Khel now. Another good win for you today, but at the start of the game, CFC had the upper hand and took the lead. Do you feel a need for improvement and to do more ruthless and clinical in the first few minutes of the game?
Yes, always need to improve. We are working in a short time, as I told you before, a lot of times with a short season. But as always, it's good to improve winning. And in the first minutes, we can play it better. I think sometimes the opponent team have respect to us, and we need to keep the respect. Our mistakes is not possible, give them the opportunities, but I am happy. I am very happy with the performance of my team today.
Was attacking through set pieces a plan B you adapted to the comeback and to the game?
Tatlo, my assistant coach, he is doing an amazing job in set pieces. And you know, the small details is possible to change one game. This is one example, and I am very happy, and I want to tell congratulations to my assistant coach for his job.
Next question is from ANI. You don't generally speak about individuals, but how important are Fall and Jaho to the side from we saw today?
The same than other players. I think it's impossible to win one game with only two players. I think the teamwork is the most important thing for me. All players work very hard to get 3 points, and I am very happy with Humus, Jaho, but all team.
Last question, coach. How has the club been supporting Mandar, who has gone through a personal loss?
It's a very difficult situation. Mandar is a big player, but he's a very good person, excellent person. He is living very hard moments, he and his family, and try to help him a lot, but in this situation it's very difficult. And you know, the situation now is very hard when Mandar come back to the hotel, meet 14 days of quarantine. This situation is not very easy. But we are a family. We are a family in hard moments, in bad moments. We are together, and it's our family, the Mandar's family.
Thank you, coach, and good luck for the next game.
Thank you.